Motsuku seaweed is one of the brown seaweeds that's getting a lot of attention, particularly in the West these days, because it's believed that it's one of the reasons that Okinawan people live for so long. These brown seaweeds, there are several different varieties, contain a sugar polymer or polysaccharide, I think, called fucoidin. And these fucoidins have very powerful anti-cancer properties. And there have been many studies done into the use of these fucoidins. They're beginning to be packaged up by Western companies into capsules and things like that for everyday consumption. But there's probably nothing better than having fresh Motsuku seaweed here in Okinawa cooked into a delicious dish. And maybe I can live to be well into my 80s or 90s and still working, dancing and singing like so many Okinawans that I'm meeting.